Okay, class. Time for recess. All right. Who threw this crab at my face? You in the white jacket, and you in the light gray jacket. Did you throw this at me, and are you chewing gum in my class?
No, 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 no. I'm not chewing gum, Mrs. Pamela, it was Andrew.
Okay then, Connor, did you throw this crab at my face?
It was Andrew, Mrs. Pamela. Not me.
You. How dare you throw poop at my face? Principal office, now.
So Andrew, why are you here?
I got blamed in class just because my teacher said that I threw poop at her face and for chewing gum in class.
Oh. Andrew, what on earth's name is wrong with you? I can't believe you would do this to your teacher. That's it. You're suspended for 4 days. Go home now.
Why?
Andrew, how dare you get suspended for chewing gum in class, then throw poop at your teacher's face? What the heck is your problem?
You are grounded, grounded, grounded for 1 week. Go to bed now.
Why?